by the powers of Satan, Rachelle Wilkos, you've been cursed. You have the three cards right here for a curse.
Okay, our first card for a curse is the King of Pentacles reverse. This card means that your energy is going to be very vulgar and cruel in your life. Our second card for a curse is the Moon. This card means that you're going to suffer deception, betrayal, deceit, insanity, and lunacy in a negative major way in your life. And our third and last card for a curse is the Ten of Swords. This card means that you're going to suffer disaster and ruin in your life. So anyway, those are three cards for a curse. Our three cards again is the King of Pentacles reverse, the Moon, and last but not least, the Ten of Swords.
So anyway, this is your homeboy, Batman, homeless, and out. Peace.